Hello to everyone. Have you ever wondered which animal might be the smartest? Well, scientists measure smarts or intelligence using multiple tests. Sometimes they measure whether things can problem solve. Sometimes they measure whether we have a good memory, because we're an animal too. This experiment today is going to teach you how to make a memory quiz or a memory puzzle using popsicle sticks, some coloring pencils, and a little bit of tape. Very simple. You're going to need some artistic skills for this though. You're going to collect 8 popsicle sticks. You can make them all the same color or different colors if you like. And you're going to tape them at the top and at the bottom so they all stay together, like this. Now, you're going to flip them over, saying they're all stuck together. And you're going to use the underside to draw a picture. Any picture that you like. I'm going to draw a picture of a cat. Circle head, circle body, little feet, triangle ears. I think that's a pretty good cat. Now, if you have some time, you're going to color in your cat to be whatever color you like. So here is one that I have colored in earlier. You will see that it's got a butterfly and a cat and some flowers, but you can do anything that you like. Now you're going to play a memory game. So I'll move the other popsicle sticks out of the way. You're going to undo the tape so that you have separate sticks. And you're going to mix them all up, trying to remember what your cat looked like. Now, if you want to do this as a memory game and see how you compete against other people, what you want to do is put a timer on and see how long it takes you to time things. So you can find a timer, usually on a mobile phone. So take all of the pieces that have your picture on, muddle them all up. So I'll start the timer. Now, how do I figure this out? I really want to, there are ears at the top. So let me see, oh, that looks like the top of some ears. I'll join those up, and there's some feet at the bottom, so that must be down here. And now the middle bits. Ooh, I think eyes go under ears. Whiskers. Whiskers must go next. And then, oh, I don't know, it looks like a tummy. That looks like a tummy. That looks like a tummy too. Which order will they go? Let me see. That tail looks like it matches. Oh no, definitely doesn't match there. I'm missing a neck. Oh, must be that one if I turn it upside down. Okay, neck, tummy. Nope. I've got tops of flowers here, and then flower stems, and the feet. That must be it. Stop the timer. 45 seconds. Now, to see how you compare against other people, try the game again with somebody else and see how long they take. And that's how you can make a really easy memory puzzle game using just some popsicle sticks and some artistic talent with some coloring pencils. Thanks for joining us on Nanogirl's Great Science Adventures. See you next time.